Good morning. I'm just getting a chance to talk because I was rushing this morning to get here. But I'm at my calligraphy class today. I didn't take a taxi or anything like that, so I had to ride here. So I left out at like 8 o'clock. Yeah, and I got here in 40 minutes, so that's really good. I'm early. So yeah.
就是我们说的白描啊，梅花一般都是有五个瓣，啊，也有六个瓣的，啊，是这样的。这个就是一个梅花，是吧？一二三四，啊，这是四个瓣，啊，正常是五个瓣，这叫勾勒法，就先把它画成一个出来，画五个瓣，那梅花呢一个心，这是一种。第二种呢，就是。 叫梅骨法，就是墨骨法，就是直接蘸红的，只是画成六瓣就看到了，就一二三四六瓣，把这个叶子画圆一点。梅花的叶子是圆的，花瓣是圆的，啊，是两种画法。这两种大家反复练习啊，先勾一个白的，我们今天画两个，一个白梅花，一个红梅花，啊，非常的喜庆，啊，红白也红白也，啊，所以梅花，梅花有什么像什么，就像那个猫爪子。
A river flows one direction, and fishes they follow. Tried to mention that there was much more to explore. Here I am, I have a plan. I'm living free, don't know where I'll end. Here I am, I have a plan. I'm living free. Dragonfly heard the message. Darkness was home for the star. It spread its wings to the surface. Bright colors set the air.